all done and my hair seems like it has reverted back to its original curl pattern. There are no visible signs so far of any heat damage. It doesn't seem like my hair experienced any damage or any breakage at all from being straightened, but I am gonna go ahead and wash my hair and then I'll give it a closer look to see if I can spot any damage. But so far it looks pretty good and I am very excited.
So if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscription button below if you want to see more videos from me. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!